But how's doing your potato chips? Yeah.
It takes 1 minute to save a
life. Not interested.
Sir. All you have to do
not
is
interested.
Just take out this petition and you just...
Ah! No. Oh, pathetic.
What's pathetic?
Hmm? That's where I go. Set a Mallory for me.
Change for the homeless?
Fuck off.
Excuse me, sir. Spare change for the homeless?
Sorry, I don't have any.
It's quite all right, sir.
I'll catch you on the way back, though.
God bless.
Why can't you wear the orange that I bought you and not look like a fucking hobo?
Yes.
Got you a coffee. Are you gonna drink it? I bought it for you.
I'm not thirsty.
I bought it for you.
All right.
Shaking your leg, you're moving the table.
Very good.
going?
I'm exhausted.
Is that homeless guy still outside?
I think so.
Then I'll wait. I'll see you later. Are you forgetting something?
English? fucking days you clean this apartment for me. It's fucking holy shit! Why there's a Chinese woman in your apartment? Greg, what the fuck? Greg, what the fuck?
Thanks for getting my bag.
What the fuck is going on right now?
Thank you.
I don't know. Is she a relative?
She's Asian, you moron.
That doesn't mean... So what, she's just hanging out in this apartment right now?
Yeah, who leaves someone they don't know in their apartment?
How am I supposed to know?
What does he even know about this lady?
He's not doing anything wrong, Mallory.
Yes, he is. He's being typical Greg. He's not doing this for her. So he's gonna be the center of attention. He's pathetic.
What'd you say?
I said he's pathetic.
In there? I'm coming in, okay? You can take a shower. It's for you. It's fine. Clean. Go ahead. It's okay. Help you.
You're done.
I'm calling immigration.
Helps me to sleep.
When I was younger, there was this family of foxes that lived behind my house. When Alfred drowned, you remember the house, right? By the woods, yeah. Well, one night, you hear two of them going at it. You hear it, you know? Tearing each other apart. The dust settled and they went off somewhere. I don't know where they went, but a little bit later, there's a squeaking. This high-pitched, desperate squeaking over. It was the kid. For about 3 days, squeaking over and over again, calling for its mother or father or something. And then one night I couldn't hear it anymore. Him. I couldn't hear him anymore. So I went outside to look for him. Couldn't find him. He was gone. I just hope that means that his mom and dad came back for him. Thank you.
Good enough.